Muskego school buses are back up and running after vandals let air out of the tires.
As Nick Montez reports, police don't have to look very far for the suspects.
A big surprise here for staff at Lamer's bus lines. They found someone had vandalized their buses hours before school. Police believe high school students are responsible.
What appears to be a prank at this school bus yard in Muskego isn't getting any laughs.
Some people came out and let the air out of some tires.
The vandals left flat tires on 61 of 64 buses. Tire companies were called to inflate the tires quickly to get students to school. The vandals also soaked and greased windows and left a message on the buses.
They took like a paint stick and wrote on 2013 on all the windows on the bus.
Police believe the vandals are seniors at Muskego High School. Investigators will be going through surveillance video captured by these cameras to find the vandals.
The schools here in Muskego were on a two-hour start delay because the buses were being worked on after this morning's incident.
That created nightmares for parents who had students to drop off.
Other parents that I talked to, they were very much inconvenienced. They have small children. They're like, now we don't know what to do with our kids.
Jenna Scholby dropped her little brother off to class later than normal. She calls what happened at the bus yard rude.
I don't think it's a prank when it affects hundreds of other kids and not just their school.
All buses are back up and running. If you know anything, you are asked to call Muskego Police. In Muskego, Nick Montez, today's TMJ4.
Police have identified six Muskego High School seniors who were involved in both the bus tire prank and an earlier incident on the school grounds. Those responsible could face criminal charges or criminal trespass and disorderly conduct charges, but not vandalism because there was no permanent damage done to the buses. In Milwaukee now,